President Biden arrived in Las Vegas Tuesday night, and he plans to take action to lower health care and prescription drug costs for Americans. Nevada has the highest rising cost for prescription drugs than any other state. The president is set to speak about his plans later today. We'll let you know as we learn more.